Hey all, today I'm preparing tomato coriander chutney. We need just four ingredients for this. I'm talking about the vegetable part, the tomatoes, bit of garlic, chilies and coriander.
So let me start preparing the tomato chutney, coriander tomato chutney basically. We need to put a pan. I had added sesame oil, that is the thil oil. It tastes yum with this chutney. So once the oil is hot, I added up fenugreek seeds and mustard seeds. Let this sputter. See, right now I am adding up things. You are not over here, so otherwise you would smell the aroma of this. Add a bit of curry leaf. Once they As I showed you, now I added up garlic, red chili, green chilies and tomatoes. These are the desi tomatoes, the nati tomatoes, what we call it in India. This should be cooked up completely. Once that is done, I'll add up the whole bunch of coriander. Look at this, it became mushy. At this stage, I'm adding up the salt, how much is required. Depending on your salt levels, you can add it up. And now, I'm adding up the coriander. I'm adding up tadka for this. Added sesame oil, mustard seeds, little wood dal, chana dal, curry leaves, red chilies, garlic, along with hing. Once it is done, we need to add up the chutney. The chutney is almost done. Let it cool down and then we will give it a mix. I'm stopping the stove right now.